Hello guys, Lorcan here, and welcome back once again to Doom. Beginning of the end.
Olivia is using the tower to drill a doorway into their world. You can prevent her from opening the gate by disabling the tower induction filters.
Hell Knights. That's a challenge. So apparently that's gonna be hard to find. And a rune trial stone. 5 secrets, 4 elite guards, 2 field drones, 2. Wow. It's starting to get real.
Untethered cross-dimensional activity is a frequent occurrence outside of the base, so it is recommended that workers buddy up when journeying onto the Martian surface. Untethered cross-dimensional activity is a frequent occurrence outside of the base, so it's recommended that workers buddy up when you're...
Cool. All right. So did I just like get it? Yeah. A gift from beyond. Cool. Oh, okay. Oh, cool. Hey buddy, come here. I want to play. Okay. I didn't know there was barrels there. Come on, Im. You can do better. Oh, hey, big guy. Oh fuck, I'm dead. Ouch. Thank you. Down there, eh? Boom, baby. Alright, let's not mess around. Another. Oh, I can get both. I don't have to choose one or the other. But it increases the other one. I had a feeling that would happen. No secrets yet. Oh, I already got two of the challenges. Last one I'm gonna find. Thank you. all the maps in here.
Demon breach detected.
No.
Damn it all! Got his shield back as I was trying to hit him!
Temporarily disabling the tower. You need to remove each lens individually. Carefully release the hinges.
Warning. Energy contamination detected.
Destroying the production of Argent energy isn't necessary.
I think it is. If I disable it, you guys will just do this again. You guys never learn. So, good job, me. I wouldn't have it any other way. Oops. Whoa. What are you? No. You're an archvile, aren't you? It is. It's reviving the dead. I have to kill this thing.
Ah!
summoner. That's basically an archvile. Oh yeah, sorry. Orange are the ones I've already gotten. Duh. Alright. Seems there's something over here. Yes! The super shotgun! Oh, man. I almost forgot to jump. Oh, is that what it means? Alright, so the top of the radar, it flashes when I'm near something. Hey, buddy. The stealth guy. Rocket launcher model. Very nice. Very nice. Is that it? Didn't register my jump. Wow, he just fucking flew. This is where I think I am. It means a data node's up here. Hey, bro. Alright, so I get a second. Oh, so the shotgun didn't get anything? Just told me. All right. So that is the lock on. That is the Argent cell I saw down there. Ready to go. Cool. That wasn't too hard. Those are weird looking barrels though, I gotta say. Oh, I've been playing for a while. Okay, cool. I did both runes. Okay, it's doing pretty good. What is it? Perform 25 death from above glory kills. I'll just keep working on this. What am I stuck on? What is this? Oh, I see what it is. It's, one of those robots that picks up crates. It doesn't look like he's very operational right now, though.
You must stop. The hell energy is unusable without the filters.
Fuck you.
What you are destroying is more valuable than you can possibly imagine. It is a perfect and unlimited energy resource.
Fuck you. Yeah, it's a good energy resource, but look what has happened! This isn't worth it. Mankind. Oh, look, it's operational. Vega. I break this open.
Warning. Energy contamination at critical levels.
We spent decades perfecting the science, selling it to humanity. We balanced their hell energy with our science, making it usable and safe. We solved an energy crisis the world had no answer for. It works. You cannot do this.
Okay. two secrets, three elite guards. Damn. How am I missing so many of them?
All right.
is a berserk.
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine is always watching you.
Wow, I never picked this up. Tinkering. Say for a fact, one of the secrets is right here. The other one's here. Oh god, I thought I just walked off the ledge. Whoops! I didn't even see that.
Remember, the 12th count.
Got it. UAC guy, the Hell Knight model. Real shame that the only one I'm missing is the secret level. It's a switch. There's gotta be a switch. Whoops. Bye. Oh well. I've looked long enough. We had to try. It's the only place I didn't really explore yet. Found the two Doom guys. That's good enough for me, I guess. Would love to find the final secret, though.
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine is always watching.
If stopping our energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent Energy will no longer exist in this solar system. We will be back at square one.
Square one it is, then.
You have no idea what you have just done.
Yeah, I do.
Olivia is still alive. I've detected her life signature at the Argent Tower. She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy signature that we can track.
Well, that's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
Questioning your faith?
That door unlocked. I know, I said. Damn it. It's right on the other side of this door.
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine is always watching you.
Alright guys, I hope you have enjoyed this episode. Until next time. See ya!